Sober means not under the influence. Now, in this case, when you are thinking according to the word, you are not under the influence of the world, because your thinking is not according to the world. So as Christian people, our thinking must be according, or should be according to the word. And so we've got to make time in the word so that our thinking can be sober according to the word of God.